Now, you are rumoured to have kept the elf ears from Galadriel and had them cast in bronze. Have you kept a bottle of Xanax from this movie?
No, I took it this morning.
To get through this.
What's the point of keeping a bottle of Xanax? No, I've never, I do a lot of exploration, but I've never actually taken a Xanax. Although it's amazing, because obviously you ask, because Jasmine's on a cocktail of drugs and alcohol, and,
I'm assuming they're not real Xanax in the movie.
No, thank goodness. But the amount of people on YouTube who talk about who'll take a Xanax and then film themselves. I mean, it's this library of people doing weird and strange and wonderful things that you think, I wouldn't want to do that at home.
So that was a valuable kind of resource for you, just watching people go,
It was, yeah.
Tranquilize themselves.
But then you've also got to remember that the people on YouTube are acting themselves out.
Right.
So it's not,
right.
Which is not my job.
Gotcha. I wanted to ask you about working with Woody Allen. You've talked about how you'd like to have some notes from the director, and he's kind of taciturn. In fact, he was interviewed, quoted saying that he doesn't really like the conversational on-set chatter. You've worked with people like David Fincher and Steven Soderbergh. I wondered who else is kind of the other extreme in terms of like giving notes and being kind of dialogue-y on set.
Some directors, but very few, get the opportunity, like to rehearse. And I come from the theatre, obviously, where you rehearse for between 4 and 7 weeks before you do a play. But that's because you've got to get up and do it and deeply find those discoveries you've made night after night. You have to replicate it. Whereas on film, rehearsal can often be counterproductive because the camera wants to capture that moment of discovery. So Woody's not unlike other directors. There's not a lot of directors who talk a lot. They might do more takes than he does. But Woody's films are always made for a budget of, $1.99. So there's not enough money to do more
That's
than a
the
couple
Xanax
of takes.
Project. Moving on to another director, Peter Jackson. I don't know if you came across this.
Oh, I'd heard
cover.
about those.
Can you
Yes.
please just clarify that you're not giving people the finger? Is
You
something else happening, or are
are
you?
so No, because my hand's like that.
You're doing it's a something, it's a
No, I'm not. Galadriel would never do that.
No, she's far too
Hadn't ever thought about that, or holding a dildo. No, yes. No,
I've thought
it's the
about that
light of
actually.
Erin.
Are we seeing much of Galadriel, anything of Galadriel in the next movie?
I can't tell you.
Okay, fair
Not
enough.
because I'm sworn to secrecy, because I don't know. I
Really?
don't know. The
Okay.
films, it's incredible. These films of such weight and power and event. He literally finishes them the night before. I mean, he was rushing to the finishing line with The Hobbit, as he was with The Lord of the Rings. And so nobody really, but that inner sanctum, no.
You've
So I
shot
don't know.
stuff you're not sure if you can
I
make it.
shot them for 8 days, for 8 days. But when I went to New Zealand, I thought it was one film.
Yeah.
So I mean, look, I'm not
Right.
a reliable source of information, clearly.